Live from Hollywood. The Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis Show. With Vera Miles, Milton Crowe, Marjorie Maud, Hank Mann, Sylvia Hickel, Marvin Middleburg, the Nick Castle Dancers, and Martin Lewis' special guest, Bill Abrams. Presented by the Colgate Palm Auto Company. Makers of Colgate Dental Cream. Colgate Dental Cream cleans your breath while it guards your teeth. 100% mild palm olive soap. Fab, great new formula Fab with more active dirt remover than any other leading product. And Ajax, the foaming action cleanser. And now, the Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis Show.
What seems to be the trouble here?
Canceled.
Oh, well, what are you worried about?
There's nothing to worry about. It's very possible the show could have been a flop.
Go lose that long face, that long face.
Go long and get that long face lost.
The blues black out
when they can see. A smile that says, move on, no vacancy.
Policia,
idea.
Want to go over to the band?
I'm handing you without any cost.
There isn't any tax on it, so just relax on it.
If you want trouble, trouble.
Don't give in to a frown. Turn that frown upside down and get yourself that long face lost.
Walking a clown show like Groucho.
Why, and you strut away like Jimmy Duran.
I say you won't find any lad.
Any lad.
Who match that young at heart, Jack Benny lad.
He beats you toe. Yeah, you dope, yeah. And you will find it's yours without cause.
So if you cannot smile on us,
please turn the dial on us. If you do, we're double cross. We've a show that's real strong. Here it is, right or wrong. We hope to get your long face lost.
Cheer me, I got the longest face in town.
I don't need a gratuity to say your charm is like annuity.
Beneath
each other.
Brother,
without each other, we would be lost.
Well, as long as we're together, pals,
all things will weather, pal.
We'll part when sunshine turns to frost. Oh, who is the song on your lips with your muggin' and quip?
We'll both get married like that Dean and Jerry like. We're gonna get your love, big love.
Milder than beauty soaps, milder than floating soaps, milder than cold cream. Milder than beauty soaps, milder than floating soaps, milder than cold cream.
Palm olive, proof mildest. Palm olive, proof mildest.
I'm Joan Leslie, and this is new palm olive soap. It's the mildest soap of all. 9,500 skin tests prove new palm olive soap is far milder than any other leading beauty soap, floating soap, or even cold cream. That's why you can be sure palm olive is better for complexion care. Believe me, no other leading soap or cold cream gets skin thoroughly clean as gently as new palm olive. Try it. See if proper care with wonderful new palm olive doesn't bring you softer, smoother, brighter skin. That schoolgirl complexion look. New palm olive soap, proved mildest. Better for complexion care.
Palm olive, proved mildest. Palm olive, proved mildest.
Supposed to have a piece of chalk. I rubbed this out and put 10 cents here.
Thank you.
Put that down. What's wrong with you?
I'm awfully sorry, sir. But you see, I hate to do this. I'd like to tell you.
Don't go just sit down.
Oh, I'm sorry. You see, sir, I'd like to tell you something. You see, I'm terribly hungry. As a matter of fact, I'm awful hungry. And I haven't eaten in a long time.
Why don't you go get some work?
Well, I'd like to get a job so I could work my way home.
Well, where do you live?
Just down the block.
Oh, come on. What can you do? What kind of work can you do?
Oh, well, there's a lot of things I can do, sir.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You can do any kind of work, huh?
Oh, any kind of work.
Hi, Charlie.
Hello, Milton.
I can do a lot of things, yes, sir.
Yeah, for instance, what can you do? Is this what you do?
That's about it, yeah.
What really can you do? Maybe I can give you a job or something.
Well, I do
Charlie,
a lot.
What?
Left you six pies, three custard and three boysenberry.
I don't want boysenberry pie. Now, what can you do?
Well,
what do you mean?
I'd like
you don't
to
want
explain. You see,
pie? We don't sell boys.
A lot of people take me for a silly kid, but I understand that here there are an awful lot of nice people, and I'd like to explain to you, sir.
Look, I know the kind of business you operate. It's certainly not my place to walk in and expect a guy like you just to take a kid off the street and give him a.
Oh, I know all the stories, the hard luck stories and all that. But you can believe me when I tell you I'm the kid boy. At least I could give you some help around the joint, you know what I mean? And I think I might help you out a lot.
What do you say?
When does your new record come out?
Oh, there's the bus. Oh, there's the bus. Stew mill. I gotta get the bus.
Oh, let me help you out, sir. Give me a job, will you, please?
Wait, hold it now. What'd you say?
Just give me a job. Let me work here.
I could use another waiter. How about 30 bucks a week and all you can eat?
Oh,
but you gotta be fast. Speed. Speed is what I need. Speed. Let me see how fast you are.
Oh, yes, sir.
Fast.
I'll really show you, sir.
Go.
How was that, Pat?
But you're not doing nothing.
Oh.
Come on, get in. See what they want.
All right.
Order.
What would you people like?
We're all together here. Let's have five orders of spaghetti.
Five orders of spaghetti.
There you are.
Thank you very much.
Put this back. Give them their spaghetti.
Yeah, but this is very long spaghetti.
Yeah, I got in the soup.
Yeah. Here. Everybody keep your plates even late.
Hey, look what you did!
Look what you did.
Look what I did. It's the first time I ever saw a suit with two pairs of jackets.
Why, you!
Bus number 1144 for Steubenville and Cleveland now departing. Aboard.
There's your bus.
You'll hear from my lawyer about this.
Har, har, har.
Well, you see what you did? You see what you did?
Well, I'm sorry.
I spoiled all my spaghetti. Everybody left without pay, and now I'm stuck with it. You got to pay for this.
Yeah, but I don't make a lot.
I'll give you a raise.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Okay. I can always put the spaghetti back, you know, so I can tie it together.
Let me through. Come here, I want to talk to you and show you how you can be a waiter. Now, before I talk, I'll get some tea.
No, I'll get it for you, sir. It's a very good suggestion. I'll wait on you, show you how good I am. You want some tea?
Yes.
Shall I make it hefty, hot, and hearty?
Try TNT. Sick boy.
There you are, sir.
I want ice tea. Put some ice in here. Ice, I-U-C-E, ice.
Well, a funny thing happened to me.
Buses pull in here from all points. Sit down. Since this is a crossroad of travel, I have an opportunity to make a good living. Now, I have a wife and a couple of kids to depend on me to clothe them and to feed them, you understand? Naturally, this operation is just too much work for one man. So I need a man to assist me, a man with integrity and above all, speed. There's another busload. Now's your chance. Come on, Joe, let's go.
Spaghetti. I want baked halibut.
Halibut?
Baked halibut?
Yeah, baked halibut.
Is that so?
Yeah?
You'll take spaghetti like everybody else. How do you like that? We got a business running here. You want to break up a set? Everybody.
13 for Denver. Now departing, all aboard.
Come on, stay here. Nobody leaves my place. It's 12 years. Bus has been going out of in, out of here, and I never got paid. You're going to stay here. You're going to eat the spaghetti, and you're going to like it.
But, mister, our bus is leaving us.
Shut up.
Give me like he says. We're running a free
bus. Spaghetti with sauce. You're going to get it whether you like it or not. And you're all going to pay me.
You can take your time and eat. That bus ain't going anywhere without you. I took care of that.
I brush my teeth once a day.
I brush my teeth twice a day.
I brush my teeth three times a day.
Whether you brush your teeth once, twice, or three times a day, new Colgate dental cream gives the surest protection all day long. Brushing for brushing, the surest protection ever offered by any toothpaste, because only new Colgate's of all leading toothpastes contains patented Gardol. Here's how Gardol works. What kept me from getting hit? This invisible protective shield. Now, every time you use Colgate's, Gardol binds itself to your teeth, forming another kind of invisible protective shield that won't rinse off or wear off all day. Every time you use new Colgate's, it stops unpleasing breath instantly, fights tooth decay 12 hours or more. Tests showed the greatest reduction in tooth decay in toothpaste history. So brush your teeth as often as your dentist tells you, but whether that's once, twice, or three times a day, new Colgate Dental Cream gives the surest protection all day long.
Brush your teeth with Colgate. Colgate Dental Cream. It cleans your breath.
What a toothpaste.
While it guards your teeth.
Thank you. Thank you very kindly, ladies and gentlemen. Right about here, it takes a great deal of pleasure on behalf of Dean and myself to make mention of the fact that our new Paramount VistaVision motion picture, Three Ring Circus, opens this coming Christmas, that's this week, throughout the country. It's a wonderful story about a clown and his great friend, and we kind of hope you'll like it. That you'll like it, and we hope you'll go and see it. Somebody just dropped a nostril. Anyhow, we would like to go on by saying, right about here, ladies and gentlemen, that my partner's about to sing a tune entitled Without a Word of Warning, and it's a number that his very good friend Bing Crosby made for his standard great album, and that's why Dean is dedicating this number to his good friend Perry Como.
Thank you.
without a word of warning. My life had begun, all without a word of warning. Two hearts beat as one. From out of nowhere, you came to me. A breeze passed by, whispering your name to me. All without a word of warning. And strange as it seems, well, we kissed, but with that kiss, you invaded my dream. I don't know how it happened, but out of the blue up above, you came along to answer my song of love. Without a word of warning, and strange as it seems, we kissed. But with that kiss, you invaded my dream. I don't know how it happened, but out of the blue up above, you came along to answer my song of love.
That was my partner, and he sings pretty nice, I think. A whole lot of times he sings good. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to make a personal thank you to all the wonderful people, the firemen particularly, for their mercy march for muscular dystrophy. You did a great job, fellas. We're very, very grateful for helping the wonderful kids. And to the Brentwood Country Club here in town, thanks so much for all the wonderful help and your contributions. We'd like to just mention that our guest star, Phil Abrams, is here. And we're going to introduce him in a very short time. Now, we would like to introduce our very wonderful production number. And you know, we've done many numbers on this show, but this one in particular, I must say, is just magnificent. I've watched it time and again, and I know that when you see it, you would agree that I know that you will like it. The Nick Castle Dances with Gretchen Hauser and Dick Humphreys in Swing Alley.
Thank you. ever. Nobody gets clothes as dirty as three backyard beavers. Get those clothes into Fab, Mom. No other kind of product washes as clean and white as Fab.
There's more active dirt remover in Fab, Fab, Fab. Yes, there's more active dirt remover in great new Fab. Fab has more active dirt remover than any other leading product.
Fab washes really white and clean.
The whitest white and cleanest clean.
Get F-A-B Fab.
No wonder Fab with more active dirt remover washes clothes the whitest white and cleanest clean you've ever seen. Only Fab gives you so much active dirt remover. Plus two such fabulous whitening ingredients that clothes need no bluing, no bleaching except for stubborn stains. Fab really cleans, really whitens. Dad's clothes, sister's clothes, junior's clothes. Fab washes the whitest white and cleanest clean. Yet Fab is milder to hands than even leading floating soaps. So get new formula Fab with more active dirt remover than any other leading product.
Miss Adams.
Yes, Bertha?
Mr. and Mrs. Martin are here.
Oh, yes. That's the couple who want to adopt a little boy. Mm-hmm. Are the children ready?
Yes, they're all scrubbed, washed, and nervous.
We'll bring them in, dear. Send Mrs. Martin, Mr. and Mrs. Martin in, please.
Oh, how do you do, Miss Adams?
How do you do?
How do you do? How are you?
Sit down, do. Make yourselves comfortable. The children will be here in a moment, and I'm sure you can make your choice.
I'm so excited.
Me too. I always wanted a kid.
Well, children are all ready now.
Bring them in, dear.
This way, children. Come right here.
Oh. Dean,
aren't they darling? Look at the one in the yellow shirt.
Look at the one with the head. They're real pretty. Nice kid.
Oh, I hope we can make a choice, Dean.
I'm sure we will, Vera.
Here we have Albert, James, Robert, Peter, Charles, and, oh, there you are, dear. Come along. Come along. Don't be shy. Come on, dear. Hurry up. Hurry up. Don't go. Sidle in, dear. Now, children, this is Mr. and Mrs. Martin. And today they're going to choose one of you to take home for their very own. Well, there they are, Mr. Martin.
Well, I'm going to take a look at these beautiful boys. You, step forward. What's your name? Concentrate.
No, that's not it.
I didn't
think so. Well, I had it on a piece of paper, but I lost it.
Don't you know your own name?
Oh, yeah, I know now. I remember. My name is Orville.
Well, you seem to be a little bit... Orville?
Yeah, that's my...
Why, he looks so much older than these other little boys.
Orville's been with us a long time.
29 years.
He's so much older than the others. It's been rather difficult placing him.
Yeah, I can see that.
An older boy like Orville might be just right for us.
This is Dr. Coffee Nerd. The lady may have a good point. Take heed to her.
Well, I think we can work something out here, honey.
Well, he'd be more of a son. He'd be a companion to you.
You're not kidding. Well, listen, how would you like to come home with us? Well, let's not try for an award. Just for... would you like to come home with us? Let's not get sickening about it.
Bring me
Take care of yourself. You gotta cut out that smoking.
I think we've made a choice, honey.
May I help you pack your things, Miss Anne?
Fine, I'll show you where they are.
We'll be right back, dear.
All right.
Bye, Orville.
Orville. Well, looks like I got myself a kid.
Yeah, yes, Dad.
And we're gonna be pals, right?
I would think so, Dad. But...
I think we're gonna be bosom buddy.
Yes, sir, boy.
I bet you're right. And we're gonna go fishing and skiing and fight every day. And going.
Yeah, boy, I like to go fishing and skiing and whatever else.
Ah, Dad. Aren't you overacting a little bit here, buddy?
You like to play games like the bear hug, you know what I mean? You know, sort of play with each other.
Yeah, I like to play those games. You know what I like better than that?
What?
Wrestling matches!
I love wrestling matches! Don't you?
Please, I choose.
Shut up.
Come, dear. Now, you'll be sure and have him at our house by 6.
He'll be there.
Good. Goodbye, Orville.
Goodbye, Mother, and here's your hat, Daddy.
Well, I'll see you at the house.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, aren't I a lucky fellow? I have waited for 29 long, hard years, but my waiting was not in vain. Oh, boy, and such nice people. It's good fortune for them that now they will have the little patter of feet around the house. oh, boy, aren't I a happy boy?
He's a wonderful son. I'm so proud of him. Oh, I can hardly wait till they get here, and it'll be any minute now. Yes, she's bringing him over from the orphanage. Yes, he's wonderful. Oh, wait till you see him. He's so different. Yes. Oh, there they are now. I must go. I'll call you later. Goodbye. Miss Adams.
How do you do?
How are you? Hello, Orville. Welcome to your new home.
Your feet when you walk. Pick up your feet when you walk, dear. Quite enough, Orville. I should like to see his room, please. Regulations, you know.
Surely I understand. Fine, this way. Oh, and Orville. Mr. Mark. Oh, Daddy. We'll be home soon. Now, I want him to love you as much as I do. So be very kind to him.
Oh, yeah, I will. I will. I'll be very kind.
When Mr. Martin comes, show him you love him.
Oh, yes, I will.
Be very helpful.
Oh, I'll help him out all the time. I'll help him a lot. I really will. I'll be a real helper. I'll help him out all the time. Whenever he wants something, boy, oh, boy, I'll help him. Won't I be a helper?
Just a little things to make him comfortable.
Oh, you mean I should help him?
Sure.
Yeah, all right, I will. I'll do that, Miss Adams. Yes, ma'am.
You make yourself at home now, Orville. We'll be right back this way.
Oh, all right. Thank you very much. Boy, this sure is nice here. What a swell house.
Honey, I got a feeling I'm home. Daddy!
Anything you want, you want me to help? Let me take your coat.
I'll take
your coat for you, Dad. What do you want?
Oh, I just want to relax, you know.
Yeah, well, let me take off your glasses for you, Dad.
All right.
Here.
Okay.
These are
Easy.
Very tight.
Easy, son.
Wait. Let's do it like they do it in the movie. You push me and then it comes off.
Okay.
Wait, that's it. Just have patience, Dad.
I'll pick him off,
just,
son.
For heaven's sake. Here's one, Dad. Let's get the other one.
Oh, for goodness sake.
They're both up there, see?
Just let me alone, will you? I just want to relax, huh? I just want to sit in my rocking chair. I just want to relax. Just let me alone.
Yeah, but I just want to help.
Read the paper.
Don't you want a refreshment? Would you like something?
No refreshments, no.
A refreshment?
No.
No?
No,
here,
not.
Look at what we have over here. Nice walnuts. Would you like a walnut?
I don't like walnuts. Besides, we haven't got any nutcrackers.
Oh, we don't need one, Daddy. Do you know that I have a special way to open these up like I do for my friend Hoiby?
Friend Hoiby?
Yeah.
How do you do it?
Open your mouth.
Oh!
That's the same thing Herbie always said. All right, here's your paper, Daddy. Oh, better that. Oh, better that paper. Oh, please, Daddy. Please read me the funny papers.
All right.
Yeah, like they do it.
Hey. Oh, well, it's a little comic about little orphan Annie.
Hey, little orphan Annie!
I wish it falls off.
Please, no, let me help you. Fever Patrol, 629.
Oh, please, let me help you.
Leave my arm alone.
Please, Dad, I'll take care of it every time an emergency. You hold it. Now I'll strap the arm up.
Just a second. I've had it with you. It's over. Yeah. I can't be a father. I tried to be a father. It was a whole mistake.
Yeah, but Dad...
I don't want a kid around the house. It was my wife's idea. Just go back right there. Go back to the home. I'm sorry it happened
well,
like this.
I know how you feel. This is always what happens to me.
Then you're used to it. Go on.
I just have no luck. I'm jikey.
It's okay. Go back and shave. I can't be a father. I'm sorry. I like a nice and quiet when I come.
Dean, what's happened, dear?
I can't take this kid. I mean, I can't be a father. I like a nice, quiet house. I send him back.
I see. Well, we'll have to send him back. Orville, come here.
Huh?
Come here. Come over here. Before you go back, aren't you going to give Daddy the book, the present that you brought him?
I didn't get no book or present or...
The present that you brought Daddy. Under the couch you hid it. Remember, Orville?
Oh, yeah, I remember. Under the couch you hid. Oh, yeah, I remember. I put it there now. Here you are, Daddy. A very Merry Christmas, because you're a swell dad.
Now, what is this?
Well, isn't that sweet, Dean? Now, read it.
What is a boy? I know what a boy is.
Dean, read it very quietly.
Between the innocence of babyhood and the dignity of manhood, find a delightful creature called a boy. Boy is truth with dirt on its face, beauty with a cut on its finger, wisdom with bubble gum in its hair, and the hope of future with a frog in its pocket. A boy is a composite. He has the appetite of a horse, the digestion of a sword swallower, the energy of a pocket-sized atomic bomb, the curiosity of a cat, the lungs of a dictator, the imagination of a Paul Bunyan, the shyness of a violet, the audacity of a steel trap, the enthusiasm of a firecracker, and when he makes something, he has five thumbs on each hand. Nobody else gets so much fun out of trees, dogs, and breezes. Nobody else can cram into one pocket a rusty knife, a half-eaten apple, 3 feet of spring, 2 gumdrops, 6 cents, a chunk of unknown substance, and a genuine supersonic code ring with a secret compartment. The boy is a magical creature. You can lock him out of your workshop, but you can't lock him out of your heart. Can't get him out of your study, but you'll never get him out of your mind. Might as well give up. He's your captor, your jailer, your boss, and your master. But when you come home at night with only the shattered pieces of your hopes and dreams, he can mend them like new with two magic words. Hi, Dad.
Here is a familiar ring. It's found in the best of bathtubs, and it calls for Ajax.
Use Ajax.
Only Ajax cleans so quick.
Polishes so bright.
And works so easy.
Use Ajax, the foaming cleanser. It cleans your tub just like a whiz. You'll stop paying the elbow tax when you start cleaning with Ajax. So use Ajax, the foaming cleanser. Floats the dirt right down the drain.
Only Colgate's Ajax brings mirror brightness to your bathroom.
That's right. And in your kitchen, too. Only Ajax.
Cleans so quick.
Polishes so bright.
Works so easy.
And Ajax smells good, too.
So use Ajax.
Get two cans. One for the bathroom, one for the kitchen. Ajax, the foaming action cleanser.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You're more than kind. This is what we commonly refer to theatrically as the spot in one, otherwise known as the performer's specialty time, when he comes before the first curtain and he does something by himself without the aid of any of the cast and so on. Well, this is where I usually do my numbers and crazy things, and I always get real excited about it. It's such a thrilling thing to do, you know? And, well, this is my time to do that certain special thing, but unfortunately, when I sat with Dean and the writers and everything, they never came up with anything for me to do here. But in television, we are on the clock all the time, and we must stick to schedule, and I usually do my specialty for 3 minutes. Now, figuring out what this is costing him.
Back to Napoli because she missed the scenery, the native dancers and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong, 'cause now it's mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo Italiano, go, go, go. Mixed up a Siciliano, all you come. Dollar Brazy do the mambo like a crazy with a hey mambo. Don't wanna tarantella, hey mambo. No more mozzarella, hey mambo. Mambo Italiano, try an enchilada with the fish bacala and then hey gumba. I love the way you dance the rumba. But take us some advice, Paisan. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna wear. Hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano. Go, go, Joe. Shake like a Giovanna. Hello, kissy, did you get happy in the pizza when you mambo Italiano. Hey, Chadrul, you don't have to go to the school just to make it with a big bambino. It's like a vino. Kid, you're good at looking, but you don't know what to cook and feel. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Ho, 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 you mixed up in Siciliano. Hello. Did you get happy in the pizza when you mambo Italiano?
Oh, boy! Thank you. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, we have that wonderful surprise for you.
I'd like to bring my partner Jerry out here.
Jerry, come on out and be real nice and serious, like we're supposed to be. You need this? Ladies and gentlemen, you've read about it. You've heard about it. It is now our good fortune and our privilege to make the introduction. It's very exciting, isn't it?
This is really an exciting spot. You know, the first time on our show.
First time on our show, and it's the first time in many elements. We won't take up your time, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to present our guest star, Mr. Phil Abrams.
I know what you're thinking. It's not him. This is not him.
This is our guest star, Phil Abrams, and we're very thrilled having him with us tonight. And I think, Dean, it's now time for the Colgate spotlight to fall on our guest star, Mr. Phil Abrams.
Good luck.
Wonderful, Phil. Wonderful, we've never enjoyed anything more in our lives. That was great. How about a real hand for our guests? Good night, Phil. Thanks a lot.
That was real sweet of Phil to fly all the way from Ohio to do that.
Right. Oh, we have the Ohioans with us today. Good to have you, boy. Ladies and gentlemen, Dean and I very, very rarely answer a request because we never remember what we do. But right about here, we would like very much to answer one request that we love to do. Our rendition of Every Street the Boulevard, for you.
I tell you, every street's a boulevard in old New York.
Every street's a highway of your dreams. Why, it's a thrill to shop on 34th Street.
Or down on Union Square.
We like the people you meet on Mulberry Street. Have you ever been there? Why, every street's a boulevard in old
New York. So keep smiling and you'll never wear a frown.
Why, just remember there's the east side, the west side,
but uptown and down. That's why we're proud to be a part of New York town.
Hello, Daddy. How you feel?
This is where we dance together. We're a part of it. We're happy that we came. Each sidewalk is a concrete path of fame. Just remember, we got Central Park.
And we got Prospect Park.
We got the Astor Hotel.
But Dana Mills is still swell.
But the swells and the chintzes on Park are so fancy.
The smells of the blintzes on 1st and Delancey.
Yeah, but we got Macy's and Kimball's.
We got Everettsfield and Chinatown.
The Yankees at the stadium.
And the Polos at the ground.
Hey, Ma, we got Mulberry Street.
Hey, Ma, wait, they'll be waiting. You may have Mulberry Street, but don't forget, I got Rivington, N.D.
North Dakota?
No, near Delancey.
I'll shave them all.
Rat the shave.
I'll shave them all. No messy brush, no greasy cream. Use rat the shave in the morning.
All you do is press the top. Instant lather on the spot. Easy on with fingertips. See how fast your razor zips.
Out of all the shaving preparations today, one stands out. It's Palmolive Rapid Shave. Palmolive Rapid Shave outshaves any lather or brushless cream.
Rapid Shave outshaves them all.
Rapid Shave gives you perfect lather every time. Not too thick or too thin, but just right. Rich, moist, and creamy.
Rapid Shave is faster. Spread it with your fingertips. Rapid Shave saves time.
Rapid Shave is smoother. No scrape, no pull, no ouch. Rapid Shave saves face.
Rapid Shave is cleaner. Not messy like lather. Not greasy like brushless cream. Rapid Shave saves trouble.
Rapid Shave, I'll shave them all. Rapid Shave, I'll shave them all. No messy brush, no greasy cream. Use Rapid Shave in the morning.
Palmolive Rapid Shave costs only 79 cents. Nearly 3 months' supply of instant lather.
Get Palmolive Rapid Shave. It outshaves them all.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We just want you to know that January 12th, we're opening at the Sands Hotel, at the Copa Room, at the Sands Hotel in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Yeah, in Nevada. We want all you people in New York to remember the day, January 12th in Las Vegas, Nevada. I think it would be nice if we called on a gentleman, ladies and gentlemen.
Who, Phil?
Yeah, a gentleman who, at the last minute, came on the show because, well, he's just a nice man. And we would like to ask you to join us in paying our tribute to one of the greats of our business, Mr. Jack Benny, ladies and gentlemen.
Jack Benny!
I want to thank you, fellas, for giving me one of the best parts that I have ever had on any show, really.
Well,
what
Jack,
is that date you're opening at the Copacabana?
No, that's at the Sands Hotel in Las Vegas, Jack. It's January 12th, but it's awfully expensive there.
Oh. Well, I'm coming, though. I'm bringing a big party over.
Oh, really?
That's awesome.
You're bringing a party?
That's right. But to me, you know, where you fellas are concerned, I mean, money is nothing. You know what I mean? I know that because I'm getting nothing for what I'm doing. But anyway, it'll be nice again. Thanks again.
That's probably
the best thing I've ever done on television.
Well, you know? We certainly were glad to be part of that. Thank you a lot, Jack.
Benny.
What's the cue? Is the band cute? Hey, Dick, can you hear us, Dick?
I can hear you.
Yeah, because we're going to do it now. You ready, Dick?
Yeah.
Let him hear it. Hold this. All right, you ready?
Ready.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, watch next week when Barbara Ann Scott and company are in the Hollywood Ice Review on this
Merry
show.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
And when
year
we see you again, keep just one thing in mind. Just remember there's the East Side, the West Side. Well, our town and down in this great big metropolis known as New York Town.
On behalf of the Colgate Palm Olive Company and the entire cast and crew of the Colgate Comedy Hour, I want to wish you the happiest of holidays, the very merriest of Christmases, and the very best of New Years. May peace and plenty, health and happiness go with you every